Thank you.
I hope you're not too uncomfortable. I dressed as quickly as I could.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Don't be silly. An hour and a half is just fine. Thanks for rushing. Yeah, all right.
Wait. Close your eyes.
What do you think I am, Houdini?
Alex, I'm a little nervous. Just zip me up or you're fired.
Right. You know, this was not in the job description. There you go.
Well, how do I look?
You look ravishing, sir.
Thank you.
Strangers in the night, exchanging money.
Yes, sir. Yes, dear?
Did you order any champagne?
Oh, yeah, good. Yeah, come in, come in. Just my way of saying thanks for taking me on this little trip. There you go, son.
Thank you, sir. Now I can get that operation I've been needing.
Alex, that was very nice of you. That was really very sweet. But I don't want to risk mixing business with pleasure.
Tell you what, first sign of pleasure, we make a run for it.
Alex, I want to be at my best to meet Mr. Oaken. I mean, he's the national director of our bank. He's our boss. He's a former member
of the National Reserve Board, served three terms, 1972 to 1978.
Very good.
Yeah, I do my homework, you know. Mr. Oaken is a silver-haired, portly gentleman. He's a graduate of the Wharton School of Business. He's a fabulous bowler. And he's married to a very young woman.
And very sensitive about it.
Who wouldn't be? Tammy turned 18 March 5th.
And they just got back from their honeymoon.
Yeah, they went to Disneyland.
Oh, Alex, this would be a great night for both of us.
Here is to a room full of bankers, standing around talking about interest rates, fluctuations in the prime, exchanging banking anecdotes. The kind of evening most people only dream about.